So, hi, and welcome back to Random Stuff That We're Doing for the Steam Summer Sale, where I play totally random stuff just to get the cards from it, such as Itchy, a puzzle game. It's very straightforward, so I suppose we just dive into it. It's actually, I mean, the whole premise of the game, the whole outlook, etc., is just this whole sketchbook doodly puzzle scheme. And all of it is controlled with one finger, so it's probably been designed for mobile. And it's only been on Steam recently. Let's start this off. So these red little squares here, boop, if I tap, they're gonna see. Oh, no, that's not all. Oh, shoot. They're gonna change direction each time I tap, so I wanna go up. And kind of visualize the level here before I mess up too much. Wait. That's not right. How do I get here? Oh, yeah, okay. Let's see if that works. And tap it down. Tap it there again. It's not giving me a good score. I should have done something else, but screw it. I'm getting it done my way. Oh, except my way is not gonna work either. Because I can't go over there. That's still something we need to figure out. I'm gonna die inevitably, but so, up. Then there, that's the only thing I can do. Wait for it to come back. Tap it here, tap it over there. But then I'm screwed. Well, I can just bounce it back, I guess. But that still doesn't tell me how I get there. At least that shows you how intricate the puzzle design is. It's very straightforward, but it gets harder as you progress. There we go. I'm still screwed though. My only option really would be to come from here, but I have no idea how that would be possible. Or bypass this somehow. That's not possible either. Unless if I don't do this immediately at the start. If I immediately go down. I'm still screwed. Can't do that either. I'm gonna try a few times, just trial and error this thing. No, none of that is good. Man, it would be painful to only see just one level. That would kind of bum me out. Okay, let's figure this one out here. Let's give it a second. Luckily, you get these breathing. Ah, shoot. I just don't see it. That's just gonna kill me again. Tappy, Tappy, Tappy. And it's gonna kill me. Don't really have a choice, that's not going anywhere either. It's that last one, man, that last one's getting to me. I can't do it intermediate. Oh yeah, of course, I forgot about that. Oh my, we're going to need to. You can draw lines. God, man. Okay, let's restart. Can't forget about game design. Boop. Doop. Go get that one. Those lines, you'll see that, hopefully, if that's the thing that we actually need to do. Once we go back, there, and put up a little line. We can, hit that thing once, and then be on our way. Yeah! I remembered stuff. There we go. You did it in 13 taps. Whatever, dude. I finished it. That's all I care about. Sketchy synapse. These are little portal thingies. Let's go in there right now. That's probably not going to be the solution. But... definitely not the solution. Although... it's probably not a good solution. But... send it back. Get that one. Hup. Go through the thingy. Hup. Go again. There you go. Oh, it is a good solution. Well, what do you know? There, that one's easier. Reclaim some of my honor. Ambigram. Call it ambigram. Call it ambigram. Boop. Boop. Let's just do a rundown first. Oh, that's definitely gonna kill me. Okay. That's gonna kill me too. We can't let any of those shenanigans happen. Oh, right, right. No, that is wrong. Dude. No, but that dude... it doesn't disappear, so... oh, I gotta bounce it back, maybe. Yeah. So go in the portal, and then immediately bounce that dude right back where he came from. There. Make a nice line there. No! Oh, no! Boo! Oh, boo! Babab! Well, that wasn't gonna work either, because... oh, no, wait. It was gonna. Okay. We're good, we're just a little slow on our reflexes. Okay. As illustrated, as such. Doop. Bounce it back. Boom. Get a line. Make sure this. Get it out of the way. Make it bounce back. Wait for it to pass the little triangle. Bounce it back again. Bounce it, and boom. Doop. Doop. Doop, 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 doop. That's the whole thing. That's Itchy, the puzzle game. It's from Stolen Couch Games, the people who make the Greenlight Bundle. The Greenlight Bundle. It's just greenlightbundle.com, I believe, or something similar. So not one of the many Greenlight Bundles of like Indiegala, etc., of Groupies and such, but their own little respective thing where all games are from. Are currently on Greenlight trying to get through. Weirdly enough, this game took quite some time, even though I think they promoted it well enough several times. Okay, what do we need to do? We probably would die if that's the thing. Um, I think we already messed up. Wait, but we can't possibly. Head scratchers. I don't like them. Okay, if we figure this one out, I'm good. I'm good for the day. It's not, we're in an endless loop, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. Oh yeah, we are! Yeah, who's smart? I'm adequately intelligent somehow a little. There, we did like 4 levels? 5 levels? Anyway, itchy puzzle game. Currently on Steam, I don't know for how much, because it's the Steam sale, so you can probably pick it up really, really cheap. And you can see I did fairly well on most of these, so none of your sass, please. There we go. That's all you need to know about the game, really. It's puzzling. For those who enjoy puzzling, tapping. Simple design, and as all puzzle games, hard to master as you progress through the level and such. It's gonna be it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. If you're gonna subscribe, do that right now. Hit the subscribe button with the thing. Otherwise, leave comments, etc. Like if you can, and we'll see you again some other time. Goodbye.